you can clearly see that tugboats have their day in the sun. Maritime transport is growing steadily over the last years. You can see lots of investments in new port infrastructures as well as terminal infrastructures. Generally, you can see the tendency towards more powerful and compact tug designs. Operators want to assure operational flexibility, increase the effective use of a tug, and provide a sound economic solution. The efficiency story is a never-ending quest. As freight rates are continuously under pressure, operators are looking for solutions in optimizing their efficiency as well as optimizing the efficiency of the propulsion hardware. There are many different technologies that have a role in tugboat design or propulsion solutions. With respect to the propulsion layout, hybrid solutions and dual fuel solutions, for example LNG based, are more and more accepted in the tugboat market because these technologies seamlessly connect to the operating profile of a tug. Wärtsilä has many solutions for the tugboat market, covering ship design, engines, propulsion package, and controls. Take, for example, the new Wärtsilä HiTug. It combines our expertise on engines, electric automation, and propulsion into one integrated system. Another example is the steerable thruster portfolio, marked by outstanding hydrodynamic performance, maneuvering capability, reliability, and high system integration. The tugboat market is growing towards more high power and compact tug vessels, which are versatile and need to do many more tasks than nowadays. From a technology point of view, hybrid solutions, electrical steering systems, this will be the new step for the tugboat market. This is all contributing to safe and economic vessel operations with the lowest environmental footprint that is possible.